Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls.
Ashen One. That's quite big. Impressive.
Grant me death. Undo my shackles. Oh, then it's true. A champion of Ash as I live and breathe. To be in your presence is a great honor. I am Njol of Londor, a pilgrim, as you can see, only somehow I failed to die as was ordained. Well, perhaps my calling lies elsewhere. Say, Champion of Ash, how does the idea of taking me into your service strike you? I was once a sorcerer. Surely I can be of use. Oh, I am honored, truly. I should be dead. Yet you have granted me purpose anew. I, Njol of Londor, do solemnly swear myself to you. Champion of Ash, welcome home. This pilgrim, with a debt in death, hardly deserves to behold this divine flame. And I never would have, had you not taken me into your service. I thank you dearly for this, and assure you of my leal service. As I have said, I was once a sorcerer. Alas, The magic of Londor is a far cry from the wonders of Vinheim. But I can teach you what I know. Perhaps, more importantly, I believe that I can help tease out your true strength. We pilgrims of Londor are keenly aware that those branded by the dark side possess something quite special. As I have said, I was once a sorcerer. Alas, the magic of Londor is a far cry from the wonders of Vinheim. But I can teach you what I know. Perhaps, more importantly, I believe that I can help tease out your true strength. We pilgrims of Londor, those brand... Then shall we begin? Bearer of the dark sign, let your true strength shine. Be safe, champion of Ash.
Yules, Master. I am Yuria of Lundor, a close friend of his. Thanks to thee, Yul's soul is redeemed. Allow me to express my gratitude in his stead. Another matter. That a lord, art thou not? Bearer of the dark sigil. And our Lord of Hollows. For the time thou remainst our Lord, we of Lundor shall serve thee. And I, of course, am also thine. Till we meet again. Thou remainst our Lord, we of Lundor shall serve thee. And I, of course, am also thine. Till we meet again, may the dark sigil guide thee.
Disappeared. The grunt and carries a cage. He ever has his cage. And Nana's never coming back. So come into the cage and become Nana's shade. Another Nana.
Well, what's up? This pit is for hollows, not for the likes of you sane folk. Or perhaps you are a hollow, posing as otherwise? Yes, yes, then we are just fine. It's important to know who you are. But we'll all be mad soon enough. And should you be undead, well, all the more so. Beware, the shackles of the gods are fragile. You might need this. Etch it on your heart if you feel your sanity slipping. Come here to pile up your victims, for that will form your anchor. You'll see when you go mad. They'll be your family. You'll go mad one day, but not today. Take my advice. Use this bone and leave this place. This pit is for hollows and for the occasional madman fond of piling up victims. You've better things to do, I'd hope.
Desire. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls. Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee.
Ah, well met, Ashen One. How may I be of service? Ashen One, be sure to bring more souls.
Oh, hello, you're back. And in one piece. Well, now it's time I do my part. Heavens, she was already dead. Thank you. I'm not surprised, though. Almost relief, really. You can keep the ring. As, well, a little trinket of thanks, I suppose. You can keep the ring. As, well, goodbye.
Aha, unkindled, are we? Welcome to my abode. I am Cornix, an old pyromancer. A crow in his cage, as you see now. But here we are, an encounter for the ages. I hear the unkindled make for fine vessels. Care to learn some pyromancies from this old man? Most wise. A chance encounter should not be squandered. To reiterate, I am Cornix of the Great Swamp. The pleasure is mine.
Thank you. This, like that.
I like it.
you are. I was thinking. You know I'm a petty thief. Well, perhaps I'll go on the prowl. Everyone's dead or hollowed away anyway, right? So I might as well fetch some weapons or treasure for you. Well, what do you say? Thank you. You will not be disappointed. Greirat the Thief was once a well-known name. Until I ended up rotting in a cell. Goodbye. I will leave for some time. So long for now. Do stay safe, you hear? Or my efforts will have been for naught.
Ah, well met. 'Tis good to see ye in good health. What needs smithing this day? That is what needs.
Gone for long.
What is a teacher without a pupil?
Another one of those unkindled, are you? All you faceless undead, behaving as if you deserve respect. No matter. Heed my words. If you've any sense, you go find a coffin to huddle up inside. You, here, in this land of hollows. You're like a frail maiden on the front lines. If, like the others, you're fool enough to play the champion, then go on ahead. Traipse right past the abandoned church. You'll face death. And it won't be pretty. Enough death to leave you broken. Time after time. Yeah. If, like the others, you're fool, then go on ahead. Traipse right past the abandoned church. Hopeless. The whole lot of you. Like little moths flittering towards a flame. If, like the others, you're thinking...
I was absorbed in thought. I am Siegvert of Katarina. To be honest, I'm in a bit of a pickle. Have you ever walked near a white birch only to be struck by a great arrow? Well, if I'm not mistaken, they come from this tower. Whoever it is, I'm sure I can talk some sense into them. But I have to find a way up. And that's just the trouble. This lift only goes down, you see, and... Well, that doesn't get me anywhere. time. Don't disappear like that. You had me downright worried. But thanks to you, an epiphany has struck me square in the head. I've unraveled the riddle of this inscrutable lift. On some days, I begin to doubt myself. I went up the tower, so I thought, then somehow ended up here. I'm not exactly sure what happened. Anyhow, do you see that? That humongous beast? I'm no coward and I've a steady hand, but that thing makes my skin crawl. How now? Think twice before you go down that road. I could try talking some sense into him. No, I think not. Is far too overheated. I've got to use my head and think. Should have waited. Well, it's too late now. I send word of the Knights of Katarina, fight by your side.
Thank you.
met, Passion One. How may I be of service? Gracious, passing fine ash thou hast given. Let this ash bestow nourishment. I only hope these new wares content thee.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls.
Just what need. Pretty big, my dog.
My feet are here firmly planted, for I am the Lord, and this is my throne. Listen, this might pique thine interest. Before I was a Lord of Cinder, I was a student of transposition, the process of extracting and coalescing the essence of a soul. A forbidden art that once left a foul stain upon Corlan's honor. 'Tis an art that grants powers once thought unattainable. Most transposing kilns were lost with Corland, but this place is a crossing for all manner of cursed objects. If thou happenest upon a transposing kiln, bring it to me.
Stay safe. Oh, this place is a bore. What good is thievery if you've nowhere to go?